Today we are going to talk about 3D shapes. We studied before 2D shapes like the square, the rectangle, the circle, the triangle, but now we will talk about 3D shapes. What are 3D shapes? 3D shapes are solid figures. They have 3 dimensions. Okay? And today we will see a few examples of 3D shapes and their properties. We will start with the cube. The cube has 6 faces. And all the faces are the same. All the faces are squares. And it has 12 edges. All the edges are equal in length. And it has 8 vertices. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The second shape is called the cuboid. The cuboid looks like the cube, but it has different side length. So, as you can see, it has also 6 faces, but the faces look like square or rectangles. And the cuboid has 12 edges, and it has 8 vertices. The third shape is the cone. And the cone has only 1 flat face, and it looks like the circle. And it has only 1 vertex. Then the cylinder. The cylinder looks like this, and it has 2 faces which look like a circle. So it has 2 flat faces. This one is curved. We will focus only on the flat faces, and they look like a circle. And finally, this shape, we don't call it a ball, we call it a sphere. And as you can see, it has no vertices and it has no edges.